you're cheating on me.
I'm not cheating on you. I've never cheated on you since we got married.
You are a liar. What do you take me for? Do I look like a fool to you, Kelvin? And you don't allow me to go through your phone. You're shady. And you're always sneaking around. What for?
My phone is my private property. That doesn't mean I'm cheating on you. Come on. Be reasonable now.
What I know, you are cheating on me and it's written all over your face, Kelvin.
What do you mean I'm cheating on you? Which one is cheating is written all over me? Come on, babe.
You don't know. For instance, you're taking good care of your hair. You bath 2 times a day, Kelvin. You're still spiffing your dressing, your hair products, your perfumes occupying our vanity upstairs. Tell me, Kelvin, who are you trying to impress? Is it those little girls? Because I know it's not me.
Seriously, babe, I can't believe you're saying this.
Yes, you better do. Because the only way this matter is going to resolve is when you stand in the front of God with the Holy Bible and swear that you have never cheated on me.
Babe, you want me to swear? Fine. I will swear so far to make you happy.
Yes, so you better do because that's what's going to make me happy.
Sister,
Pastor,
you say you want your husband to swear that he has never cheated on you.
Yes, so Pastor, please let me ask him, why is he always sneaking out in the middle of the night carrying his phone?
Young man, do you sneak around at night with your phone?
Yes.
Yes!
But, Pastor, that doesn't mean I'm cheating. Yes! All I do is to play one expert at night because that is when I meditate.
One expert?
Yes! One expert, the best betting platform right now in Nigeria. Yes! Pastor, all you need to do is to click the link on my bio and register using the promo code LAMBABET. That is it! And they are the co-sponsor to Barcelona and Africa Cup of Nature. They are so legit, Pastor. Come on. They even give 200% bonus on your first deposit. Pastor, I'm not cheating on her.
Father, all of what he's just saying is just an excuse. What I want for him to do is to swear that he has never cheated on me before.
Young man, she still wants you to swear. Are you willing to do this?
Oh, God. Okay, Pastor, fine. So far to bring happiness into my house.
Okay then. Place your hands here and repeat after me. Say, I,
Kelvin, do solemnly swear
that if I have ever cheated on my wife.
Answer now.
Cheated on my wife.
Or looked at any woman lustfully.
Pastor, is that needed?
Yes.
So you've been cheating? You have been cheating! Kelvin!
Lustfully looked at another woman.
Lustfully looked at another woman.
May I?
May I what?
Fumble and die.
Yes!
That means you're cheating.
Fumble and die.
May I fumble and die?
I'm sorry, it's just, you know, I overreacted.
Wait! I came with a friend.
Yeah! Not be juju be that!
How about to serve with our receipt? The gods of our ancestors, the unforgiving God, the God that kills both mother and child.
I'm sorry. I cannot swear.
Why?
Never.
JC, Pastor, I told you, this man is going to be doing this thing every day. Father, he has been cheating on me. I know he's a cheat.
Oh my God!
I swear I'll never doubt you. I'll never doubt you again.
This man!
Hello, Pastor.
Hello, my brother.
Yeah, good evening.
Yes, how are you?
Yeah, Pastor, I want to pay my tithe. 1 million.
Hallelujah. God bless you.
Amen, sir.
God bless you, my brother.
But Pastor, I need a favor.